And we are now following some breaking news out of Houston, Texas. Police say they found more than 90 people inside of a house. Officers believe it could be a human smuggling operation. Now, police say they were responding to a report of a kidnapping when they made the discovery. No further information has been released at this time, but we will continue to monitor this story and bring you updates as we receive them.